Right, I'm going to start now.
Got it.
Okay, I'm not very good with all this talking, but I'm going to start and keep it short and sweet.
Wait.
Scary. 17 years ago, when you walked into my life, I never thought that you would even marry, and now we've only done it. I've only done it once, and I'm standing here doing it again. 17 years today has flown by, and 10 years of marriage. We have had our ups and downs, but though the ups and downs have made us to where we are today, stronger and closer than ever. You have given me two amazing children and thousands of fantastic memories. You're not only my husband, you're my best friend, my rock, and I love you more than words can say. So today, Gary, I recommit myself to you and our marriage. I promise I love to honour, comfort you, and promise you, I promise to stay by your side in sickness and in health, death to us part, and finally, I promise to be your best friend forever. Love you for the rest of my life.
Happy with that? Sure. Why are you crying? No. You're just lucky to be with me. Come on. Oh. You are lucky to be with me.
Yeah.
Maybe you might be different, yeah. But, yeah, we've been with all the doubts and health and everything. And you've always been there for me. And you are my rock. I wake up with you every morning. With them blue eyes. Sometimes you look a bit rough in the morning. Most of the time she gets up early in the morning, does her makeup. So when I wake up, she looks beautiful. No, I'm only joking. But yeah, I love you from my heart, and you know that, and our kids.
There's one.
And the little midget, I don't know where he is.
Over there.
Oh, are you over there? Oh, mate, yeah, I love you from my heart, you know that.
We'd like to welcome Mr. and Mrs. Let's have a round of applause, please.